Hey, you made it. Alright, let's, right this way. Just, through these doors here. Did you bring your ticket? You did? Okay, you can just, you can give that to me. And I'll, write that down in my book over here. Yeah, I guess it is kind of empty. Well, I mean, we only sold one ticket. I mean, I gave the ticket to you. I didn't sell it to you, but, yeah, look. I don't think anybody else is coming. But that's okay. It's okay, I'll still do the show. Just for you. If you don't mind, of course. I'm really glad you showed up though. Anyway. Why don't you come over here and sit down on this chair? I've already set my base up and everything. What was that? Oh, the rest of the band members. There's no easy way to say this, but, there never really was other band members. It's not like I'm lying to you. I mean, I did. I guess I just really want to be in a band, you know? But, I'm sure I'll find people eventually. But, yeah. You know, I have a lot of riffs I've been working on. I'd still love to play them for you. But, not really used to playing in front of anyone besides you anyway, so I thought maybe it'd be nice if, you know, maybe you felt like I'd be cool if I was in a band, or I don't know what I was thinking. Anyway, you're okay to just hang out, right? And let me play for you? Thanks. You're the best. I haven't really thought of names for a lot of the songs, but, this first one, though, I was thinking maybe something like, Fallen Sun. Doesn't that sound cool? No, okay, never mind. I'll just play it for you. You can let me know what you think it should be called. Sure is kind of echoey in here, huh? It's a pretty big hall. Probably didn't need to do all of this just to get us to hang out, but... you know. Catgirl things, I guess? Anyway. This is the next song. Tell me what you think. Did you like it? Maybe someday we'll get to play that on a stage in front of thousands of cheering people. Or like maybe even like 10 people would be pretty cool. Yeah. I'm so glad you came. Thank you. next time I should just invite you to my house. What? That's where I live. You can't come to my house. It's a bit much, don't you think? Just getting to know each other, you know? I mean, it would be a lot cheaper than renting out this entire hall, but, sometimes a little bit of atmosphere is nice, helps set the mood, you know? Anyway, here's the next song. So, what bands have you been listening to lately? Yeah, you should give me your Spotify. I'll hook you up with some more stuff. Don't worry, we'll get that fixed. Me? What have I been listening to? Well, I've been listening to a little bit of Lowe's and Deftones lately. A bunch of Sleep Token and Bad Omens, like always. Yeah, just really is my vibe at the moment. You should really check them out if you haven't listened to them. There's this one song in particular I've been listening to on repeat. Oh, it's so good. It's so good, I can't stop. It's called Is It Really You? But I didn't know there was actually a Sleep Token version of that song. It's originally a song by Lowe's, but oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. I really can't stop listening to it. If you haven't heard it, I really think you should check it out. It's amazing. It's my favorite right now. Oh yeah. No, we're gonna play through the whole set, by the way. I haven't been practicing these songs for nothing. All right, on to the next one. You ready for another song? Yeah, no, I'm tired, but we push through, you know? call to play these songs for you, and I'm gonna do it, no matter what. Oh, you know what? I just remembered something. Speaking of covers, have you ever heard Sleep Token's cover of Hey Ya? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna try not to, like, just speak about them all night, but you really, really have to listen to it. It's so good. I'm addicted. I'm totally addicted. You got a question? What got me into playing bass? It's not a long story. Have you ever seen a documentary called Some Kind of Monster? It's about Metallica recording the Saint Anger album. And I watched it. And they had these auditions for a bass player. It was after Jason Newsted had just left the band. And watching the bass player's audition was like the coolest thing ever. Seeing Rob Trujillo play bass was just... he's just on another level. I think it changed my life, honestly. I thought it was the coolest thing in the world. I'm like, that's what I want to do. I want to play bass. For Metallica. But yeah, I love that band. It was probably obvious, but they're one of my favorites. I think all of the bass players that they've had have been, like, really amazing in their own ways. Like, don't sleep on any of them, you know? They're all great. We're almost about halfway through. Do you want to take a quick water break? I'm getting kind of thirsty. Oh, I brought some water bottles. Don't worry about it. Here, I got one for you. That's better. Alright, on to the next song. A lot to me. I don't think I could tell you how much, but the fact that you're here with me right now, thank you. Don't you feel like there's some kind of magic to a live performance? The energy, the imperfection of it all, it's just, I don't know. One of my favorite things. That's why I love going out and watching bands play. So, like living all of those moments you had when you first heard the songs for the first time. But it's all new and different and beautiful. That's my favorite thing. You know? lights, by the way. I think I did a pretty sweet job setting them up. I'm a cat of many talents. What I was gonna say is, the nights can sometimes be a little too quiet, a little too long, and a little too lonely, you know? I'm really glad that, for tonight at least, I have someone to spend it with, who will be forced to listen to my bass play. Who's my favorite bass player? Isn't it obvious? Justin Chancellor from Tool. Hands down. Best bass sound. Best bass playing. My favorite. Absolute favorite. your first live show, or you've been to a few before? Yeah? Who did you go see? Ugh, I'm so jealous. I've wanted to see them forever. Lucky. You're so lucky. Say, have you ever seen a movie called Queen of the Damned? It's about this vampire that's in, like, a new metal band. It's really cool. I don't know if you'll like it, but maybe we could watch it together sometime. It's one of my favorites. I really like the soundtrack. You might like it too. What do you say? You want to know about my equipment? Oh my goodness, how could I forget that? So, this is a little Fender Rumble amp, and I am playing on a Fender Precision. obviously a Fender fan, if you couldn't tell. I kinda need new strings, though. I'll see if I can get some. These are, like, really, really old. I just think the Precision has, like, a really nice sound, you know? It's a pretty good price, too. I'm really happy I have one. I love this thing. I love it so much. What did you think? Oh, I'm so glad. If you'd like, maybe you could come hang out in the practice room sometime. That'd be nice. More private concert. Hopefully I can find some people to play with, you know? That'd be nice. You don't happen to know any drummers, do you? Okay, never mind. Well, that's the end of the show. Good night, everybody. And thank you so much for coming. I hope you will stop by and listen to me play again. I'll keep working hard and practicing, and hopefully you'll keep enjoying what I'm putting out there. Well, that's everything then. Yeah, you'll let me know if you want to hang out again, right? Okay, cool. Listen, I know I think I said this a bunch of times, but thank you. Thank you for spending tonight with me. Hey, are there any songs you'd like me to learn? I'm, like, pretty open to learning things, so you can just let me know. Maybe I'll do a cover of it for you. Put it on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That's what I'd say if I was a YouTuber anyway. Well, hope I see you again sometime. Good night. Hey, what's up everyone? Sulky Cats here. I know you guys have been asking for another BASSMR video for a very, very long time. If I get more time again, I'll do another video with a bunch of cover songs. But yeah, I hope you really enjoyed this one. And I'll see you all again very, very soon. Don't be shy to let me know in the comments below if there's any, like, video style that you particularly like. I'm totally happy to do more stuff like that.
Otherwise, I'll just keep on doing whatever. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time.